This is the subtopic of the bread making process, and the topic name is bread making methods. Okay, there are basically 8 standard methods followed by the different bakeries for making the different types of breads. So in this video we are going to discuss the first 4 methods, and in our next video we are discuss about the another 4 methods. The first method is called the straight dough method. In this method we dissolve the yeast with the water. When it is properly dissolved, then we put the another ingredients with it except flour and the shortening agent. When it is properly mixed, then we put the mixture in the flour and make a dough. And after making the dough, we put the shortening agent, maybe it is butter, maybe it is margarine, and again knead it and make a soft dough and kept it for the fermentation. Okay, so in this method the fermentation time is little bit long, just because of we added the less quantity of yeast. Okay, the next method is called the no time method. In this method we put all the ingredients together and make a simple dough. Okay, just because of we don't have so much time for the product, we added the higher quantity of the yeast in this process, okay, for eliminating the fermentation time. The next method is called the sponge dough method. In this method, at first we add yeast, salt, sugar with the water for the fermentation. So yeast act with the sugar and make carbon dioxide and the alcohol. Okay, when it is properly fermented, at that time we put another ingredients with it and make a dough. Okay, that is called the sponge dough method. The next method is called the fermented dough method. It is just like the sponge dough method. In this method the fat quantity and the sugar quantity is higher than the sponge dough method. Okay. This is the subtopic of the bread making process, and the topic name is bread making methods. Okay, there are basically 8 standard methods followed by the different bakeries for making the different types of breads. So in this video we are going to discuss the first 4 methods, and in our next video we are discuss about the another 4 methods. The first method is called the straight dough method. In this method we dissolve the yeast with the water. When it is properly dissolved, then we put the another ingredients with it except flour and the shortening agent. When it is properly mixed, then we put the mixture in the flour and make a dough. And after making the dough, we put the shortening agent, maybe it is butter, maybe it is margarine, and again knead it and make a soft dough, and kept it for the fermentation. Okay, so in this method the fermentation time is little bit long, just because of we added the less quantity of yeast. Okay, the next method is called the no time method. In this method we put all the ingredients together and make a simple dough. Okay, just because of we don't have so much time for the product, we added the higher quantity of the yeast in this process, okay, for eliminating the fermentation time. The next method is called the sponge dough method. In this method, at first we add yeast, salt, sugar with the water for the fermentation. So yeast act with the sugar and make carbon dioxide and the alcohol. Okay, when it is properly fermented, at that time we put another ingredients with it and make a dough. Okay, that is called the sponge dough method. The next method is called the fermented dough method. It is just like the sponge dough method, in this method the fat quantity and the sugar quantity is higher than the sponge dough method. Okay, so that is enough for this video. In the next video we are going to discuss about the another 4 methods. Okay, so thank you for watching this video.